Okay, so I'm going to show you how to make a bucket server really fast. Or not really fast, but yeah. So in your start menu for Windows, this is for Windows, type cmd, which brings up the command, and then type in ipconfig. Okay, and then enter. And then look for the default gateway, this one right here, the top one. It should be at the top. So then you want to open up your browser, and then you just want to type that in. Put one. Okay. Oh, I did that wrong. And then it will ask you a password or and username. So by default, the username is admin and password. And then it will bring you to your Netgear router, and you just want to go into advanced port forwarding and triggering, and then make a Minecraft server. And what you do is you just add custom servers. So you can name it whatever you want. You can name it Minecraft server. Then leave the protocol alone, and then the ending and starting port is going to be 25565. Same with the other one. And then you just want your IP, your IP4 address here in this, and then apply. But I already have it, so I'm not going to do it yet. So now what you want to do is go to bukkit.org, and then get craft bucket. And then it will bring you to this page, which will help you. And then download the latest version or recommended build. This may take a while. Sorry about this. Okay, so it'll ask you. No, it won't ask you that. But just save it, and then just drag it onto your desktop anywhere. Edit all that, but you may still want that open. And then you want to create a new folder. Minecraft bucket server. I deleted my last one, so I'm remaking it. So that's there. Don't do anything. Now you want to create new, and then you want to create text document, and then just I don't know. Yeah, okay. Now you want to take this right here for Windows, copy it in there. Okay, and then just type that, put that in there, and then save as I think it's okay, put the jar of run.bat, also known, and then don't save as type all files. Save, exit out of that, go into your Minecraft server, delete this, craft bucket. It's weird, it's not updated to 1.6.2 yet. I know where 1.6.2 is. I don't know. I'm just going to do 1.6.5 or 1.5.2. I meant to say. Anyways, let's now. I think you just rename this to craft or bucket. Or then it won't locate the file. Bukkit jar, and then just double click the run bta. Wait, what? Craft bucket. Okay, so if it does that, then you need to rename it to craft bucket. I think that's what it said. No, craft bucket, just rename. Okay, so it will start up everything, preparing your spawn and everything. So that's how you do it. Pretty easy. I find it pretty easy to do. And if you want to start your server, then just run the BTA thing. So we're just going to log into Minecraft. I have a lot of things open. This is my Bukkit server, and I'm not opt yet. You can control the settings later. This is where I spawned.